we are going to be opening a toy from Smyths. And I definitely recommend going to Smyths because it's one of my favourite toy shops.
I remember this game.
And it's called this game. It's called Fantastic Gymnastics. So let's get this open.
Yes, I got it. Here it is. Fantastic Gymnastics.
Okay, yes, I'll punch that one.
You just break the scissors.
Break it out.
Right. So this is a guy right tile.
So now let's put this together.
Where's our guy? Oh, I didn't know what I needed.
These checkpoints are the points. These checkpoints. Checkpoints. I need to land so low. You have to do it just high, but low down, like that. Not far like that, but like this.
Yeah.
I don't fall on
you. Have this open, guys. Open that.
Wait, yeah. Are there two checkpoints?
That's just there.
But I don't know where it's rising.
Yep, we put it there like that. Hi guys, we're back and we just put in the batteries.
Yes.
And yeah, so it takes 4 AA batteries to do it, okay?
So the 0 is off and the 1 is on.
Yeah, so let's open our guy up and see if it works.
It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
I want to feel it.
We're back. The last time didn't really work, so we're gonna try it again. So let's try this.
Whoa!
I think I forgot to hold it. Let's try that again. Oh, that was terrible! Absolutely terrible. Right.
So we have to.
Actually, here though. Try again. You need to hold it.
Push it.
Ooh, again.
That was a terrible one. This is
I know, but it is a hard game, guys, but it's really fun. But it's hard.
It's really fun.
It's hard, but fun at the same time.
Yeah, at the same time.
Oh, love you. So it took such a long time, but we finally got a way to cheat. So what we do is we spin this round. That didn't work out well, but you spin around with your hand. See? It works way better.
I want to drown it.
Right, wait. Ooh! Right, Oisin, your turn. I'm going to spin around for you. You need to push it down really hard.
Okay, fine.
You need to push it down like this.
I want to smash.
Okay,
no. I want to smash.
Okay then, right. Yeah. Oh, I definitely recommend you guys getting this game, and it's really good. It takes a long time to finally figure out how to do it, but then you know how to do it, and it's really easy. So, and well done to the makers of this game, and hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.
Available now at Smyths Toy Superstores.